I am Shri Mistry. Shagat Bhai Dayaram Mistry. I am known as a Shri Mistry in the field of art since last more than 30 years. And I have been working as an artist, as a fine artist, since last 50 to 60 years. I have studied up to SSC in my village, Chikli, education school. I have passed my SSC in 1954 and studied my diploma painting in 1965, and also studied art master AM examination, that is pertaining to the art teacher equivalent to trained graduate. And I have taught my students art in the fine art college. Originally, I am interested more in painting. I have the inclination in art throughout my career, throughout my childhood, and I studied art in my school, and then I came to Ahmedabad and joined my diploma in CN College of Fine Art and studied under Sri Rasiklal Parikh and other non-artists in Ahmedabad in Gujarat, and I have completed my diploma in painting and art master examination. I have been working as an art teacher in different schools and colleges since last 30 years. So I have been teaching the students of fine art in CN College of Fine Art. I have created so many paintings in folk style. Before that, I have worked in a traditional style. But my first painting in the folk style painting is Holy Worship. That was participated in Hyderabad Art Society, and I received the gold medal, the first award in my career, and it was starting in the 1970. And then I started my painting in a typical manner, in a folk style. Particularly, I have painted in so many different type of different styles in painting. But during that period, I am more attracted with the folk forms. And I have sketched so many folk paintings in villages and in tribal areas, and I am highly impressed with the forms. They are quite simple, and I have attracted with their simplicity, and I have adapted the folk forms, and these forms in my paintings, they are mostly on a mythological style. During my career in the field of art, I am attracted with the creation of some of the Indian artists, and most probably they are from Ahmedabad, Baroda and Bombay and Delhi. Some of the favorite artists is Rasiklal Parikh, Somalal Shah, Ravi Shankar Rawat, N.S. Bendre from Baroda, and Almelkar, and there are so many other contemporary painters whose works is attracted to me, and I am inspired to paint like this, but it was a lack of study, and therefore I could not develop it in a perfect manner. But when I got the chance to join the Fine Art College at Ahmedabad, I came in so many artists, came in contact with so many artists, and I highly impressed with their creation. But particularly, I develop my own style. I have developed my style in folk concept and highly impressed with the folk forms, and they are quite simple, and they are all primitive forms, and I have used these forms in my painting and tried to change the some other elements of art in my painting. And the forms are most primitive in my painting, forms and colors, but I did not used to change the originality of the form, because I want the simplicity and primitive quality in my painting, and that I have preserved it in a typical manner. I have arranged my exhibitions in different areas, different cities of Gujarat and India. I have arranged my exhibitions in Ahmedabad, Baroda, then Bombay, Delhi, Bangalore, Hyderabad, and the exhibitions were remained very successful because I have adopted a typical style of my painting, and people, art lovers, are highly impressed with my style of the painting because it has a typical way to express the art forms. My paintings were arranged also in London. This exhibition was arranged by the Commonwealth Institute of London, and thereafter I have arranged my exhibitions in Japan, in Canada, in also some European countries, America, and also other cities. My next exhibition is arranged in Ahmedabad in the Gupa Art Gallery, and the theme of the painting is Speak Sweet. They are on mixed media, and almost 30 to 40 paintings I have included, and the theme is that the man should speak sweetly like birds. That is why I have used the human head and distorted in a different manner with a different medium and technique. Before this, I have added one form of bird. People should speak sweetly like birds, and that is why I have used the form of bird. We should speak very sweetly like birds, and that is the theme of my next exhibition in Ahmedabad.